Although music has changed over the years, there has been one song that has stood for the American idea. This song was produced during the Civil War, along with hundreds of others, reflecting its events, its principal figures, and the ideals of those involved. Of these songs, the most loved is The Battling Hymn of the Republic, from a poem written by Julia Ward Howe. The tune was a popular one before the war, with several versions having to do with John Brown. The most popular were the words, "John Brown's body, a moldering in the grave." After a trip to the battlefront, it was suggested to Julia Ward Howe, a poet, to write some more stirring words, and as Julia woke to a gray dawn, she wrote the immortal verses that